Hello there, Elder Lee Williams here, the creator and host of the Gospel Quartet Paradise. I'd like to thank you for tuning in this morning, afternoon, or evening, whichever the case may be. The fact that you did stop by means a lot to us, and we hope that you may consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and clicking on that notification bell so that you won't miss another upload. We try to present music that we feel might uplift your spirit and brighten your day. Whether you're listening to an indie quartet broadcast or one of our midweek oldie shows, we're sure that there'll be something in one of our playlists that you'll enjoy. Please tell all of your friends anytime they feel the need or just want to hear some good quartet music, come on over to YouTube and type in the Gospel Quartet Paradise. And guess what? We'll be waiting 24 hours a day, 365 days a year with one of our broadcasts going back to our early days on the air. We welcome your requests and your feedback. Contact us on Facebook at Elder Lee Williams, a.k.a. The Sheriff, or by email, we're at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. That's elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. We answer all emails. Sorry, but we don't do Instagram or TikTok. So pull up a chair. Come on over and get comfortable while we fire up the turntable.
The blood of the Lamb for to be Lord. We'd like to move on and do another song for you. One we hope that you're going to enjoy. This is a song that means a lot to the Mighty Clouds of Joy. A few years ago when we started out, this was a song that we used to love to sing because, you know, when you got Jesus for a friend, you don't need nobody else. He'll stick closer to you than your brother. That's why at this time we love to sing this song for you.
Give the Lord a great big hand praise. Praise God. Have you ever been burdened down with so many problems until you didn't know what to do? You run and tell your neighbor looking for comfort there, but only to find out that they're having the same trouble or the problems that you have. Well, here's a song that tells you what exactly you need to do. And here's something else you got.
be here tonight. Through your trials and tribulations, you're still here. Came up on the rough side of the mountain. But through it all, God kept his arms around you. We just want to tell him thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you because you brought me over the rugged hill. You were my guiding light that was so clear. And dear Jesus, even though I failed sometimes to do your will, you did not leave me. No, no, you blessed me still. Listen. Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
You were there with me when I strayed away. Woo! You had mercy on me when I failed to get on my knees and pray.
Yes,
you
will.
Did, Lord. You got in my footsteps day by day. And another thing, you kept your arms wrapped around me. Yes, you did.
Somebody know what we're talking about.
You were my God. You let it shine so clear. Brother Chamberlain, even though I failed, didn't always do God's will. But God being the faith of God he is, he looked beyond my faults and he blessed me with my knees.
You blessed.
Kept on blessing
me.
Over and over again. Over and over again. Over and over again, Lord. You spared your grace. And you spared your mercy, Lord. Never could have made it without you. Never could have made it without you. You kept your arm around me. Put food on my table. Paid my bills when I didn't have money in my pocket. Took care of my family. Watched over me all night long while I slept. And you didn't forget about me when I laid down last night. Because early this morning, you touched me.
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 And my eyes came open. See one more day. Come on, give the Lord a praise again.
Whoa, I've had trials and tribulations. I've been duped and I've been
sworn.
Soon my trials will be over.
I want somewhere. Somewhere, Lord, somewhere, lay my head when I'm through it. Oh. somewhere to lay my head. That I've been up on, though I've been down. I've been almost driven to the ground. Whoa, Lord, Lord, to lay my weary head. Oh, Father.
Gonna move
in the room with the Lord.
I'm so glad that the Lord let me live on. Oh yeah, I'm so glad. Oh yeah, let the Lord, he let me live on. On and on. Listen here, church, it was in my goodness that brought me here. But you know what it was?
said he may not come when you want him to, but won't God be on time? If you wait on him, keep on holding
on.
Said I'm holding on. Oh, I'm holding on. Yes, I am.
I'm holding on.
Oh, yes, I am. Anybody there holding? Is anybody there holding? Just hold on to Jesus' hand. It gon' get rough sometime. The wind gon' blow and the storm gon' ride. But keep your hand in God's hand. The Lord will help you. I said the Lord will help you. Anybody here holding? If you holding on, I wonder would you help me praise Him?
Hi, this is Judy Cheeks. You're listening to Gospel Quartet Paradise with Elder Lee Williams, better known as The Sheriff. Now, if you like indie groups or today's traditional quartets or yesterday's or whatever you like, if it's gospel, tune into the Gospel Quartet Paradise all week and you will not be disappointed. Take care. Be safe. God bless.
I just want you. Yeah. Feel all right? Yeah. Go back and get one of the older ones now. My friend came to hear this one. John talked about a holy city. Coming down from God. Revelation 21 talks about a new Jerusalem. And the Revelation 21 talks about a new Jerusalem. One day when this life is over, I wanna do like I John.
Oh. Walk in Jerusalem just like John. Walk in Jerusalem just like John. Walk in Jerusalem just like John.
Let me
walk in Jerusalem just like John.
One of these mornings and it won't be long.
Walk in Jerusalem just like John.
Look for me. Is it all right? Y'all give us a big hand clap if it's all right. Oh, we just getting warmed up.
Oh, you know that
every child
of God running for Jesus
like an automobile.
Every child
of God
running for
just like an automobile.
Every child of God running for Jesus.
Just like an automobile.
Prayer
is your driver's license.
Faith
is your steering.
Yeah, when you get on the road to glory, Satan is gonna try to flag you down. But
keep on driving.
But if you
want your star,
oh yeah, you gotta check on your tires. You got a rough road ahead, and when you are weary from your journey, God will put you to bed. You've got to check on your brakes and stop your wicked ways. A man is born of a woman, is only of a few days. You've got to check on your lights and see your own faults. Stop while you can see them, children, or your soul will be lost. You've got to check on your generator. You need more strength and power. You can't do nothing without the man. You need him every hour. Christians, oh Christians, press on your starters and start your automobile. Put it in first gear and go on up the hill. Drive on, children, if I ever see you no more, I'll meet you when I pull in on the other shore. And I'm not worried about my parking space, I just wanna see my Savior face to face. You know,
prayer is your driving
light.
Faith is your steering wheel.
Yeah.
with. Come here, Walter. Tight, boy.
Can do for you. got something I want to say right here. I want two wings to veil my feet. I want two wings to veil my feet. Meet me in the middle of the air.
made by hand. But there's one more thing I want you to do for me today, Jesus. Listen, Lord, keep this old body of mine. Good God, my anxiety
is gone.
So.
Yeah. Jerry Williams, and you are listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise with Elder Lee Williams, a.k.a. The Sheriff. And nobody does quartet music quite like The Sheriff. Nobody.
I wonder, can't you hear? Wonder, can't you hear? Wonder, can't you hear? Well, over yonder, across the mighty ocean, wonder, can't you see?
Tommy. I have three words that mean so much to me. Love, peace, and happiness. Lord have mercy. I find myself, oh, I have to talk about it. Do y'all understand me? I find myself, I just can't help it. Late over in the midnight hour, I find myself out. I have to pray about it.
You're awesome.
And then again, I find myself, Lord knows I have to sing about it. Fellas, would you sing about it? Lord have mercy. Oh, that sounds good to me.
Love, peace, and happiness. Love, peace, and happiness.
Mm-hmm. want to take up too much of your time, but I just got to tell you about it. Everywhere I go, I hear people talking about they need love. But I find out in order to have love, you first have to give love.
Go ahead and tell us.
Lord have mercy. And when you have love, you gonna find peace. And when you have love and peace, Lord knows you'll find happiness.
Yes.
Oh, I'm sitting here and my mind go back to the time back home in my home church. You know, I used to sing a little bit on the choir, and we used to sing about love. Mercy.
It's all right, sir.
Oh, I used to sing a little bit. And I find myself so many times singing about love. And I want to ask you a favor out there. I know you can't see me, and I can't see you, but I want y'all to join in with me, because I know the same thing that I'm talking about means so much to you. So what about let's just sing it together? Will that be okay with you? Lord have mercy. I can't do without it. No, 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 no. Oh, I'm gonna leave you alone, but I got to tell you a little more about it. You know, the other day, me and my organ player, Brother Sam Moses, we was sitting down, and Brother Sam said, Tommy said, love means so much to me. He said, I just wanna play about it. I said, okay, Sam, play out your soul. Do y'all like that? Wait, 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 wait 1 minute. Oh, I didn't stop there. Brother Sam's William told me the same thing. Play Sam. God. This is my prayer, that one day that this world will have this love, peace, and happiness. I love you.
Going wrong, if you need a friend tonight, call on
Jesus.
You might be suffering with heart trouble. You might be suffering with a bad case of that old mean cancer. But I tell you what you ought to do. Go down on your knees and just have a little talk with Jesus. And let me tell everybody, God will never, never let you down. Lord, it make a way for you.
Put your hand together for me. We are
let me be ready.
Oh, there was a woman in the Bible days. She had been sick, sick so very long. But she heard my Jesus was passing by, so she joined the gathering throng. And while she was pushing her way through, someone asked her, what are you trying to do? She said, if I could just touch the hem of his garment, I know I'll be made whole. She cried, oh, Lord, and oh, Lord, and oh, Lord, and oh, Lord. Said, if I could just touch the hem of his garment, I know I'll be made whole. Spent her money here and there until she had no more to spare. The doctors, they done all they could, but their medicine would do no good. When she touched him, the Savior didn't see, but still he turned around and cried, somebody touch me. She said, it was touch the hem of your garment, I know I'll be made whole right now. She stood there crying, oh, 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 and oh, oh, Lord, and oh, Lord. Said, if I could just touch the hem of your garment, I know I'll be made whole right now.
Been listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise. We hope that you've been uplifted by the music that you heard this week. We ask that you tell someone to tune in to the Gospel Quartet Paradise. If you wish to contact us, email us at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. Your input is welcome. Until next time, stay blessed and not stressed.
This is Elder Lee Williams of the Gospel Quartet Paradise. If you enjoyed today's broadcast, then you'll definitely want to stick around for more quality broadcasting from evangelist DJ Renee Washington, a.k.a. the Princess of Radio, and PGGM Internet Radio. Remember, stay blessed and not stressed. May God add a blessing to your lives.